An ongoing campaign of terror has been carried out against Christians across northern Africa in recent weeks, mainly by Islamic radicals.
Nigeria's president, a Muslim, has so far done very little to stop the bloodshed. His police and army are also mostly made up of Muslims.
Sim, sim.